Christmas trees up and romance pies are made.
When these girl guides said they wanted to make a record to qualify for their entertainment badges, the music industry should have been prepared for a hit. The first Raisbury troupe now have two singles with radio and television appearances to their credit. Campfires Burning is their third, and now they're recording an album.
Campfires burning, campfires burning, draw nearer, in the glowing, come sing and be merry.
The man who's taken them to the top is a truck driver in real life. He just happens to be father to one of the group too. But that hasn't influenced his faith in their success. In fact, he's even set up their own record label.
You know, I know it's obviously a difficult business and we did it purely for fun, but people just kept phoning us asking all about these Girl Guide records, and it just kept us sort of making more and more records. So we came up with the idea of doing Campfires Burning.
I like doing it because I like music. I just like being with my friends and I enjoy it.
It's great. It's something really different just from everyday life. It's a bit off the top.
Dawn Patrol's album, Guides Have More Fun, will be released in February, and it's set to blaze a trail to the top.
Campfires burning, campfires burning.